for 19.3. Ready.
Wow, that is a hole.
It stinks too. See if you can push. Like, no, with the truck. See if you can push.
Push it out?
Yeah.
Alright, let's try it.
Oh shit. That doesn't sound good. Yeah, you didn't shift into neutral this time.
Thank God.
One of your axles is clicking.
Something's clicking for sure.
Yeah, one of your axles is clicking, sir. It came down, yes it did. Huh? Almost took my head off.
Good luck.
Well, I'm hoping that because it's got such a front weight bias, it won't flip backwards on me. Look at that tire rolling. Look at that back tire roll. It is folding in, so. Why are you moving your truck, Chance?
Man said there's probably like 30 pounds in RC and 15 pounds of water coming in.
Ho, 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 ho. Stop. Yeah. Why are you going up the easy way? Yeah. What? Why are you going up the easy way? You scared?
Go up the hard way. You got to test the new bumper somehow. So you have to add the weight.
Yeah. I mean, I know it's a forward. It'll probably flip over, but.
Hey, they should be found off-road dead.
Do you not have the brake turned on the ESC?
No, I have the brake turned on.
It just won't hold it?
No, it won't hold it. It's just fine.
Put it up a little bit further. Just put it in.
Thank you.